about borders and how we place these walls and its markings. It's gradually probably going to shift and change. And then at the bottom on the cardboard, again, something to throw away that most people would disregard as being unimportant. I always enjoy cards. It seems to be something I like. That's spray can stencil right on it. In fact, you limit resettlement, deportation. In Nazi Germany, they kept on changing the language to accommodate their political sensibilities. First, they said, we're going to evacuate a whole group of people, which was a polite term, we're going to send them away to die. And then the word changed in a few words. We're going to resettle these groups of people. And then all of a sudden, next year, it turned in, we're going to deport. So it's kind of like how politicians can utilize language, word usage, and change it to accommodate their sensibilities or, you know, attack different groups of people to it in some way or another, or maybe totally disregard it and think, well, you know, that's not for me, that's not the way I see things. That's all well and fine. For me, my work is kind of like reading a novel. You pick it up, you go through a couple of chapters, you put it down, you move away, you do other things, come back, and you take another chapter. Gradually, it sinks in, the meaning, the deepness of the piece. This piece is staying here in Merced. This will be, I have put some little bit of texture and layers and layers and layers of paint, but can you tell what other materials I'm using? This. Chalk. Pastel, oil pastel, charcoal, and acrylic paint. Why was I using acrylic paint? Anybody?
Because it dries fast.
Because it dries fast. I want the kind of speed that I come into some place. I don't have an awful lot of time. Here I was getting 2 weeks. So I came in and I immediately started painting on this piece. It is just what is called in the theater muslin, which is like canvas. And what I attempt to do with this type of work is play with your eye. What I attempt to do is give an illusionary depth so that you're not quite sure what is in the foreground, what is in the middle ground, what is in the background. It keeps on pushing and pulling back and forth so that it's playing with your eyes and kind of disguising what is the middle ground, what is the background. Some of these lines look like it's gone. This is in front of it. And a little, maybe a little container to put in a little thing of black in each one. And I said I like to limit my palette. And I limit my palette because I think strength in art making doesn't necessarily have to have every color in the rainbow. And when I sometimes work with young people, and I do, I was in Boston. Do you know where Boston is? What we're creating is a background that's perfect.
We'll see.
Anybody else want to come up?
Yes, go up, man. Someday you're going to regret it. I should have gone up. You seize the moment.
Yeah, take the moment.
Seize the opportunity.
Don't be embarrassed.
This guy's going to be in the history books with Picasso. Yeah. Oh, my goodness.
No.
I'm all right.
Sorry, the
newspaper. Beautiful. Perfect. I'll have to do everything else.
Perfect.
You guys are doing a great job. And when the next layer of paint comes, don't mind the fact that some of this is going to be covered up. Because again, it's what I said downstairs earlier, it's a layer.
This is my hand, right, my hand right here. Okay.
But we've all had our
That's
hands.
Me. Okay. Yeah, I just want people to know that. It's already, it's filming, it's a video.
Oh, it's video? Okay.
Yeah, it's me. Hi.
Hi. It's me.
Yes, I am here. And why do you keep calling me Frank? Oh, you didn't have it on. You had it off. Huh?
It was off. Oh, no.
You had to press that. See that little... Oh, my bad. It's on. No, it is on.
I felt red today.
Why is everyone wearing black today? I guess it's a common artist color.
It's our national costume.
We have to talk ourselves.
Hey now, hey Gronk, I just want to tell you that these kids are very talented. They're very quiet, very shy, but they're extremely talented.
I'm not quiet. Yeah,
except for her.
We're in the lab.
Yeah.
Sit back and you take a look. What have I done? Where are these marks? But again, there is a sense of harmony. There is a sense of movement. Your eye is going all over different areas. And it's almost like playing chess sometimes. It's like you're moving your chess characters, and then all of a sudden you say, okay, checkmate, that's it. The game is over. The bigger the figure, the better.
What kind of question is that? No rules, man.
We get to the smaller brushes.
Oh, go get it. Go for it.
One finger, fine.
Quick, Carl, keep moving in line, Carl.
Use the big brush, because.
Get in there, Valerie. Burrow in.
And once you run out of paint, that's it. Stop.
Is this
all your class? Well, this is a small
hard
portion.
Work, yeah.
I mean, I had big classes. I like to pick a band, so this is all that would fit. I could have brought a lot more kids. But I guess we all have, I missed the memo. I'm not sure, but.
This is a
black
team.
Yes, it does.
Now, how lucky is that student, that male student, to have all the female students around him?
I know, yeah, he's a player, though. Yeah.
He's quite
a player. He is a player. He's a fabulous artist.
He's a player?
He's a player, yeah. I just got the idea for us off the float.
Wow,
that's
a good
description. No, I'm talking about getting a bunch of people together and just going for it.
Oh, yeah, no.
Really, yeah. That is awesome.
Well,
heads up.
Try creating shadows. Reinforce the shapes that you already have. Record.
Okay, we've turned into...
Yeah, it's recording.
It's recording now? We get them every day.
We're close to almost completion, I think.
Oh no! Just kidding.
Okay, where's another spot? Anybody?
Anybody else? Speak up.
Anybody say, like, okay, there's this place I think needs that red? And if you feel that, okay, go ahead and do it.
Get in there.
Wherever you think that little bit of red make this piece work. Okay, anybody else have a spot where they think?
I think that entrance is over here.
Okay, go get it.
Go get him, Valeria.
Anybody else?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Anybody else? See a spot where they think that little spark of red...
Stand up, you guys, get it. Get the whole full impression. Uh-oh, there she goes.
Just remember, every little spot, like, what we want to do is make the eye move. We want that eye to come across and move, and then maybe rest, and then start to move again. So everything has to be balanced. It's like music, in a way, but we're looking at the music. Go ahead, put the little red.